Guys, it's Clay here, back with another YouTube video. Today's video, we'll be going over the Liquid Metal PPSH Blueprint, Black Ops Cold War. New to the channel, hit that sub button, and also hit that like button. Today's like goal will be 15 likes. If you could do that for me, I'd really appreciate it. These are the attachments I ran during the video. Don't really have much to talk about in this intro. I hope you guys enjoy the video, and I'll see you in the next one. We're going to be checking out the new PPSH Blueprint. I don't know if this guy's cheating, but he had no name in the very beginning of the lobby. I was kind of hoping he was on the other team so I could have, like, made a funny little video. Might be cheating. I have no idea. Or I guess we'll find out later on. Not really going for a nuke in this. But if I get one, I get one. So. Okay. Guess everybody's just gonna be sitting top like last game. That one smokes. I actually kind of like these tracers. I think these are, yeah, tracers. Man, this far into the video, hit that like button for me. Alright, we got the nuke. Wasn't really going for it until I got on the 15. Spy don't know what streak I'm on. He may need to get B. Seven and one. I'm gonna try to see if I can not die for the rest of the game. Capture the objective. If I die, I'm probably gonna pop the securing A. Nuke. Setting rally point. Enemy has C. Tapcom, downlink hop data feed. Alpha secure. Taking B. I could probably turn this into the biggest streak I've ever gone on. I'm honestly surprised they're still. Oh, that's not gonna be my biggest streak. Honestly surprised they're still in the game. I knew I heard somebody. Okay.
Okay.
This game is so hectic for no reason. C4 charge bomb. Losing alpha. They're spawning like all over the place. I don't even know where to go. Maintain current posture. There's a kid sitting right there. Seventeen and six, GG's. Chokey beat.